What's up, gamers? This is your boy 360 Gamer back with some more Mighty Number 9. Time to finally finish this game out so I can move on to other projects. But without any more introduction, let's head into the prison stage. Let's hear a little explanation of it.
Huh. Who ever heard of breaking into a prison? But we need to talk to Blackwell, so come on, Call.
All right, let's go.
You are all set, then?
Finally getting to the end of this journey.
System ready?
Oh, shit.
Go!
All right. This must be the main prison building. Dr. Blackwell's cell will be deeper inside.
We'll need key cards to access the maximum security wing, Doctor. Please wait here.
Okay, now, this is different. Playing with Carl. She has a shield ability. Doesn't look like she has any more abilities. She can hover. Okay. There's one key card. Okay, this is different. Change of pace. Okay. So am I not supposed to mess with them? Just sneak by them? She doesn't seem like she's that much of a combat expert. So I guess this is a sneaky stage. Use some stealth elements. Oh, whoa! What the? Okay. Oh shit. Okay, so there's another key card, but where? Yeah, that seems like that's gonna go on forever. Okay, where the hell do I gotta go? Need one more key card. Oh, okay. Yeah, if you don't pay attention to that stage, you won't see it. I didn't see it at first either. But okay. Here we go. Oh, there we go.
Holding.
What? A patch service bot. Perfect timing. Call. Plug in to recharge your shield energy. Use that as fuel to power your energy barrier. Press the shield button to activate it.
Ready. Doctor, a question. Why was I equipped with an energy shield?
You never know. You know.
Area. Jump.
Alright, so the stage looks pretty basic. Collect the cards, move on. I wonder if I'm. Whoa, I was just about to say, am I gonna fight any boss enemies or anything? What the fuck is that? Oh. Okay. What the fuck? I'm gonna die by these things. Door is down there at the bottom. Oh, is that a useless placement for a ladder? Wow, really? Charge her shields, but what about her health?
Ah, yes, this door is locked electronically. One sec while I hack it open. Great Caesar's ghost! They found us!
Please focus on hacking the terminal. I will try to neutralize any threats.
With what? How do I neutralize the threats? What the? They just died on their own? She can't. Oh my goodness. What the fuck? Can't absorb them. It's kind of confusing. Skip that. Well, I should have kept the shield up a little longer. Oh my goodness, this thing. Jump. work. So I'm guessing I gotta crawl under it, jump up, hit it, and die. Wow. Can't axle recover, this sucks. Wow. Naturally say they could have given her some better skills. I mean, kind of lame, don't you? Okay, what she can do. Weapons suck. Fuck. Glad that's over. It's kind of frustrating.
Interesting.
What is it, Call?
I often detect an aversion to combat in Vex's vocal patterns, while I have no such reluctance. Question: why would Professor White include that hesitation in his design? It's illogical.
Dr. Sonderman! Did you call some call, huh? Thank the maker I reached you. I scouted up ahead and spotted a nasty guard dog. I'm talking one sick puppy. But I got a pro tip. Blast his big eye first. It's his weak point. Then go for massive damage.
It's not only Beck. All of Professor White's designs have such contradictions.
Moving on. Moving on.
Charging complete. Barrier. Barrier.
Really? Oh, okay.
Jump,
Oh shit, just gonna jump. Go, 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 go. Oh. Alright, now I already don't like the looks of this. They want me to float. Oh my goodness, come on. They didn't have to make things so complicated on this game, I swear.
Charging complete.
Everybody likes a little bit of difficulty, but jeez, I swear. Throughout the course of playing this, I would have never died as many times as I died on this game in a normal Mega Man game. That just wouldn't be possible. Most of the time, you can make it through a stage on Mega Man without dying at all. It would just be the bosses. Stuff like this, it's all about timing, and I fucked that all the way up. And you gotta start all the way back here, run through this stuff, just see the same shit over and over. If they do make a part 2 or a sequel to this, I hope they learn from their mistakes. Cause this game still has some potential. It's not a total failure. Well, I say it's not a total failure. Other people may call it a failure, but I mean it's the first of its series. Hopefully it gets a sequel or something. And they fix all this stuff that was wrong with this game, make it into better. Well, I believe this is Unreal Engine, I believe, but graphics should have been a lot better. Graphics aren't totally terrible, but I mean, this is in the next generation of gaming and graphics. I mean, there's still side-scroller games that look awesome and amazing, but a lot of them look graphically way better than this. But it ain't all about the graphics, it's about the gameplay. And this game had so much fucking potential. But I don't know what they was thinking. Like, I don't know. Y'all supposed to bring back the Mega Man fans, not lose them. Fuck! And this shit right here is not necessary. You do not have to fucking make a game this damn difficult. Shit. One or two of them little electric floor thingies would have been cool, but no, you gotta float over all of them. Knowing damn well no one's gonna get that shit on their first try. Because, like, you gotta have perfect timing on those parts, or else you're gonna die. I don't know. Why? I just don't understand it. Like, didn't have to be this difficult. Like, they made this shit for fucking super professional gamer to play, right? Think about, you know, the younger generation who might want to get into Mega Man. You know, most of the core generation of gamers, you know, they got kids and shit, and kids probably seen them play a Mega Man game. Oh, that's sweet. Get into Mega Man. Hear about Mighty Number 9 and shit. Y'all might lose that audience. Like, the fuck? I can't play that shit. That shit's hard. I really gotta float over these fucking electrical floors, though. And I fucked that all the way up. And look at that narrow, that gap is just so narrow to float under. My goodness.
Charging complete. Jump. Barrier. Jump.
Come on, I'm so close to fucking beating this game. I just want to finish this out and move on. There's just so much that I could be playing right now. Oh, fuck me.
No!
Wow. Just because I went through that part fast, give me a little bit of point bonus. Who cares? I care about getting off of this shit. Sure, y'all could have had a switch to at least cut off one of them or something, but... Come on! Oh my goodness. This is just fail after fail after fail on this shit. I swear, if I die and lose all my lives, I'm not replaying this board over. Just say, fuck this game. This will be the reason why. Nah, I'll try the next level out. See how it is. I'm gonna have to beat this stage eventually if I wanna complete the game. Oh. Nobody cares about your lousy points. This point system is stupid anyway on this game. Y'all just try to go for an arcade feel when y'all did that, hadn't you? Oh, I did that way too late. Damn it. This is becoming a fail video. Let me guess, this is the last part of the stage that you gotta get through.
Charging.
It's always like that. On the other levels with Beck. The last part of the stage had some hard-ass obstacle. Not all stages had a hard obstacle, but a lot of them did.
Grabbing.
Try to see if I can start floating at the apex of my jump. So let's jump. Then, nope. Can't land on a little corner right there either. Tell me out. Forgot I can dash. Really?
Ready. Barrier.
Well, I might make it through it this time. Jump, float, dash across. But at least she can dash like that, kind of. Can I do it in succession though? Thing. Yeah. I could just float straight through that shit. Now that I think about it. Alright, if I make it through this, then I take back everything I said. Maybe I was just not really focused and thinking right. But yeah, that did look like a dash section. Dash underneath. Floating dash. Better be no more of this shit down at the bottom, though. Alright, let's see. Oh, I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. Oh my goodness. Yeah, it wasn't gonna be nothing simple. It was gonna be some more of that bullshit down there waiting on me. Now I'm on my last damn life.
Charging complete. Jump.
No reason to go down. Come on, baby. Oh, come on. This sucks. Goodness. Well, I might not be completing this level in this video. If I don't, I'll replay it. And then I just cut to when I get to that bottom section down there. Y'all get to see the many times that I fail on this part. Come on, really?
Jump,
Yeah, I don't care about going to get that health.
Ready. Jump, holding. Jump.
What's the use of having a damn shield if it can't freaking guard you from electricity? All these games, I swear they don't use their minds. Fuck.
Game over.
Alright, I'm in my commentary right here. I'm gonna restart this stage. See you guys when I get past that part. Alright, so I'm back. And I managed to make it past that section. That unnecessary ass section that was right there. Wasn't too hard. Once I utilized the dash. Let's see if we get a boss battle. Did say something about shoot something in the eye, so wonder what that is. Probably gonna be one of them damn things. Oh no, it's something different. What the fuck is this? K9.
Carl, do you remember Avi's advice?
Oh. Affirmative, Doctor. Knock the eye out first.
Oh, can't hit me.
Barrier. Oh, shit.
Okay, it took his eye out. How many times did I do that? Like 3 or 4 times, and then he's out. I bet. Boss is pretty simple. Okay, what the fuck is that? Drop a box on me? Oh, it's one of those things.
Fight, play it!
Oh, well, that was smart. Okay, this boss don't seem too complicated. Seems like... Oh, that's all he gonna do. So he basically gonna kill himself then if he keep doing this. Oh, shit. Oh. Yeah. Oh, he got his eye back. Only to get it blew back out. Fuck around with you. No health bar though. What's going on with this shit? And I'm out of shield energy. Come on, can you die already? This is already looking like a boring ass boss battle. Oh, I allowed that to happen. There we go.
Mission clear.
Woo! I hate that stage. I'll never play it again. Never again. Unlock challenge co-op. What? They got co-op on this game? Wow. Hold on. That was it? Like, thought we was gonna go talk to somebody there. In the prison. Okay, that just seemed meaningless to do that stage when we were supposed to go talk to I forgot his fucking name. But anywho, I beat that stage. It got on my nerves near the end. But if you guys want to see more, y'all know what to do. Subscribe to the channel. I have more Mighty Number 9. I'm almost to the finish line. So finish this out and move on to other things. See you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Peace.